This video tutorial I will explain how do I stop PuTTY inactive, or how do you fix PuTTY inactive, or how to keep SSH connections alive. When you cannot type anything on your PuTTY window, you can see inactive in your PuTTY window's title bar. It means your connection is inactive and the connection has been dropped by the server. To fix that, what we have to do is, we have to go to PuTTY settings. In that you can see connection, and there you can see seconds between keep alives, and there one text box will be there. There we have to enter 30 seconds and save the changes. That will solve the problem. We will see how to do that. Here I have opened PuTTY software, click on session. And here select the one of the saved session. Select AWS session, click on load. And here you can see the connection, click on this. And here you can see seconds between keep alives. By default it is 0, change it to 30 seconds. Then click on session and save the changes. Then click on open. Once you do this change, this inactive problem will never occur. Microsoft Windows operating system use PuTTY program to establish SSH connection. And if you experience connectivity issues, then you can adjust PuTTY configuration. That is what we have done, and that makes the connection alive. And these are the steps we have followed, and in seconds between keeps alive, we have given 30 seconds, and we can give 240 also. Suppose if you give 240 seconds, then PuTTY sends a packet to the server every 240 seconds to keep the connection alive. Suppose if you give 30 seconds, PuTTY sends a packet to the server every 30 seconds to keep the connection alive. Suppose 240 seconds is not working, then you can gradually decrease the keep alive interval until the connection is stable. You can get Java source code link for each video in the description section of the video. Here you can see the description section. Click on show more, and here you can see the Java source code links. Click on these links to get the Java source code.